friends, a very warm welcome to Swara Sweet Delights. Summers have arrived and we all crave for ice creams during this season, and that's the reason why today I've bought a unique ice cream recipe. Today we'll be making raw mango ice cream or Kairi ice cream, and it's very unique in taste and it's quite yummy and it can be made very easily. So let's begin with the recipe. Let's see the ingredients for this unique ice cream recipe. Here we have raw mango or Kairi, and I have just grated it, and this is a half cup of grated Kairi. Next here we have sugar. This is granulated sugar. I have used half a cup. Here is condensed milk, half cup. Here is corn flour, 1 tablespoon, and milk, 1 cup. And here we have fresh cream. I am going to use Amul fresh cream. Here we are going to use this fresh cream, which is readily available in supermarkets. You can get it very easily. And instead of fresh cream, you can also make use of heavy whipping cream for making this ice creams. But it is not readily available, so we are going to make use of this. And the cream, when you use it, it should be chilled. And before taking the pack out of the fridge, you have to keep it in freezer for 10 to 15 minutes so that this thick cream and this liquid will be separated. We want this thick cream, and we will measure this 2 cups. We'll be using the same measuring cups. You can see how thick the cream is, and we will just add it to the bowl, and we'll be making use of 2 cups of this cream. Now here I have my electric blender, and we will just whisk this cream. We have to whisk this until we get soft peaks and the cream becomes fluffy. You can see here, soft peaks are formed. In case if you don't have this electronic blender, you can just blend it in blender, normal blender or mixie jar for 2-3 minutes. Now here to a saucepan, I'll be adding this grated Kairi or mango. And to this, we'll also add sugar. To this, I'm adding nearly 1/4 cup of water. I'll add more 1/4 cup of water. In total, we added 1/2 cup of water, and we will just cook this mixture until this grated Kairi becomes soft. You can see here, the mixture is cooked now. And it has become soft, and now we will just switch off the flame and we will let this cool completely. Here I have kept one saucepan, and to that I'll be adding milk, and little milk I'm reserving because I want to add corn flour to this milk. To this milk now I'll be adding this corn flour, and we will just mix this well together. Corn flour and milk mixture is ready. Now we'll be just pouring this corn flour and milk mixture, and just keep on stirring continuously until the milk thickens. We'll just stir it for 2 minutes. You can see it has started thickening. Our milk and corn flour mixture is ready. You can see the thickness, and now we will let this cool. Here this both things have cooled down now. You can see it has become thick, and this is also cooled, and we will grind this both together without using any water. I added this raw mango mixture, and to this now we'll be adding this. Now here to this I'm going to add a pinch of green food color. This is edible green food color. And this step is completely optional, but I want this Kairi ice cream or raw mango ice cream to be green in color, so I am going to add this, and now we will blend it. Here our mixture is ready. You can see, I'll show you the consistency. We have blended it completely, and now our cream is ready, and now we will add other ingredients. We will add this mango and corn flour puree. You can see nice bright green color. Also after adding this, we'll be adding condensed milk.
Now we will just fold this together in the cream. Our ice cream mixture is ready. You can see it is so smooth, and also you can taste it right now if you want. And now we'll just pour it into a plastic container for setting. Now here I have one plastic container and I'm just going to pour this mixture into this for setting. Now we will just cover it with lid and make sure that the container which you are using should be airtight. And now we will freeze this for 6 to 8 hours, or maximum you can freeze it overnight. I've kept this overnight in fridge and you can see it is properly set. You can see. And now we will scoop it out. Our delicious and unique Kacche Aam ice cream or raw mango ice cream is ready. Do give it a try and please comment me in the comment section below, and please subscribe to my channel and also share this recipe with your family and friends.